Good, how are you? We hope you're having a wonderful time while we play some great music on Game Time. Welcome to Teays Valley High School. All fans should realize that by their attendance at this game, they become participants. And the school is ultimately responsible for all participants. More music to come here on Game Time.
I am.
Looking for a new home in the Teays Valley School District? Miranda Homes has you covered. Whether you're a first-time buyer, a growing family, or looking to downsize, they have a home for everyone. Each floor plan has various customizable options and are built with quality and affordability in mind. Schedule a tour today. Contact Ryan Murphy at 614-648-5524 for Walker Point and Commercial Point. Contact Isaiah Thompson at 614-966-0150 for Ashton Crossing in Ashton.
That was the song, wasn't it? Did you see Shane turn around? He was like, that one. That first song that came on, so he was like, oh, I know.
Hi, Carol.
My wife wants to know if you guys are.
Thank you.
and it was so good that we should play it.
You know what? I will have Kelly talk to the
band. That is a
brilliant thing. Huh? Yeah, if you talk to Barney, they could probably get the video loaded on the computer before Saturday. It would be worth it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Teays Valley High School. Tonight's game between our guests and the Braves of Whetstone High School and your Teays Valley Vikings. Teays Valley extends an invitation to all our fans to help in demonstrating good sportsmanship during the game. The schools represented here are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by the rules and regulations as set forth by the association to maintain high standards of conduct, competition, and relations with member schools. These are high school athletes participating tonight as friendly rivals. Please help us promote sportsmanship by applauding and cheering the positive things that happen during the game. Introducing the starting lineup for our guests, the Braves. Number 5, junior, Noah Nostman. Number 10, sophomore, Owen Lundine. Number 11, senior, Finn Overbeck. Number 12, senior, Stan Barlow. Number 15, junior, Felix Martin. Number 16, sophomore, Jules Higgins. Number 22, senior, Aiden O'Carroll. 23, sophomore, Reed Fisher. Number 25, senior, Samaj Samuel. Number 27, sophomore, Liam Oliphant. And goalkeeper, junior, Maceo Norris. The Braves are coached by head coach Noah Craig and assistant coach Isaac Miller and KP. And now for the starting lineup of your Teays Valley Vikings. Number 34, junior, Brayton Farland. Number 31, junior, Max Spencer. Number 29, senior, Nick Watkins. Number 24, sophomore, Bryce Alloy. Number 22, sophomore, Gavin Waters. Number 21, junior, Drew Moore. Number 15, sophomore, Michael Williams. Number 9, senior, Rick Gall. Number 4, senior, Levi Saheda. Number 3, junior, Owen Hoffine. And number 0, senior, Derek Yarnell. The Vikings are coached by Shane Harbor, assisted by Mike Sowers and John Stiver. Ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Apparently consumption is too.
Break the rest.
Says you're a pretzel and a miracle worker.
I had lots of practice tonight.
JV team is a lot better than I
I can throw it. Break goal kick.
Yeah.
Break throw in. Break throw in. Like a free kick. I can throw it. Great goal kick.
Thank you.
I can go kick. Lightning Rowan. Great throwing. Great Sterling.
He does do a number of these games, though, because Harrison doesn't have enough staff to cover all of them. So they open it up to Sayota. But he's not, he didn't get tonight's game. Oh!
Great Sterling.
Her team is practicing. I don't think they have any tournaments going.
Great Sterling. Let him go kick. from Viking.
Good ball. Well done, Owen.
Break for a kick. Back to throwing. Okay, great. Praise goal kick.
Come on, that's a yellow card. I don't care. They were reminding me that it's recorded.
I can quarter kick.
Oh,
Red goal kick.
Push up.
Down on the pressure.
Yes. He never stops talking. He's really good. I think he probably sees the game. He sees the game. He just doesn't do the same thing. Yes.
I can throw in.
She had the best position probably.
I can throw in.
He never stops talking. Never. I think the difference in this game from this year to last year is last year he talked to the defense. This year he talks to everyone.
Hey, throwing. Great throw in.
One on! Ooh.
Sergeant Pruitt. All right, go kick. Viking throw in.
Good step.
Thank you, Kevin.
She was about to call offside, but decided not to because Gavin didn't touch the ball.
Bye, Carolyn. Back in free kick. Like it's Break for kick. Thanks, Ryan. Enter the game for the Braves, number 14, Ben Funk. Braves free kick. Thanks, Charlie.
Anybody that works for me with any extended amount of time will tell you that
Great, Sterling. If I'm not insulting you, I
don't like it. Well, it might be, but it works.
Great, Sterling. Great, Sterling. Thank you, Sam. First goal kick. Break, break, hit.
They didn't do it earlier in the game.
In the game for the Vikings, number 19, Xander Klein. In the game for the Vikings, number 24, Bryce Alloy. Bryce Sterling. Viking corner kick.
It was close. It was going to hit the bar at the very least.
Vikings corner kick. Two minutes left in the half. Vikings corner kick. Break free kick. Viking free kick. Time 4, Teays Valley Vikings 1, Whetstone Braves 0.
See ya.
Your game day soundtrack is Game Time. Teays Valley School District would like to remind fans and visitors that our school buildings, grounds, and seating areas are tobacco and smoke free. Please be considerate of all Viking fans and visitors and refrain from the use of tobacco products at Teays Valley events. Thank you. I get those goosebumps every time.
Ladies and gentlemen, the boys' soccer team is selling scarves in the concession stand for $20. Boys' soccer team selling scarves in the concession stand for $20. Lightning throwing.
Yeah,
Brace for kick.
They gave it a couple seconds.
As you free kick.
I mean, the referees are only spending. I mean, it was going on for 15 seconds.
Break, free kick. Viking save! Great quarter kick! Go kick. Great throw in. Michael. Legend throw in. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 29, Nick Watkins. Great goal kick. Thank you. Go kick. Rising corner kick. Rising corner kick.
Right.
team, they should make him come off.
I can throw in. I can throw in. I can freak it. Viking throwing. I've been growing.
Oh!
In the game for the Braves, number 17, Ryan Hashimi. In the game, the Braves, number 24, Elias Summon Skinner. Greg Sterling. I can throw it. I can throw it. Viking free kick. Great go kick. In the game for the Braves, 27, Liam Oliphant. Braves free kick.
I think they're looking for
And they gave the Braves number 24, Elias Summon Skinner.
Because he looked at both of their eyes. He had to have blood.
Come on, bro! Good ball!
Braves throw it. In the game for the Braves, 27, Liam Oliphant. Braves corner kick. Nice and goal kick. Nice and throw in. Brace three kick.
Thank you.
Braves throwing. Viking throwing. In the game for the Braves, number 8, Holden Schmidt. Ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand would like to announce that all hot foods are half price. All hot foods half price in the concession stand.
I'm so glad those didn't show up until the end of the season.
Well done!
He'd have been moving you down to the other end.
I would have kicked her out for sure.
Okay, big man.
Advantage. Red win! Red win! Oh!
Viking penalty kick taken by Gavin Waters. Save by the Braves. Braves go kick.
Oh, it's illegal!
Viking corner kick. Viking corner kick. Viking throwing. Stay by her now. Viking corner kick. Free kick. Free kick. Braves goal kick. Entering the game for Braves number 14, Finn Funk. Braves goal kick, corner kick. Braves goal kick. Viking free kick. Two minutes left in the game. Great free kick. Great throwing. Throwing Braves. Braves penalty kick.
Number 11.
Braves goal number 11, Finn Overbeck. Braves throw in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Final score, Dave Valley Vikings 2, Whetstone Braves 1. Well done, gentlemen.
I'll watch it set up. Thank you. Mm-hmm.